Alright guys, welcome back.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Right then. Let's go flip some switches. This way, I think. No, I haven't played this before. If you watched my last video, I'm all about headshots and looking around, seeing if I can find anything to scan, anything I can collect. That's what this game is about, isn't it? Now don't forget, leave your comments below. You know, direct me. What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to be going? What have I missed? I do tend to take things slow, so I don't like it when people rush through. I like to take my time. Someone around here somewhere. Yep. Something's going. Oh! Look, fighting someone. They're fighting each other. Eat that. Come on, stick your head out. What the hell is that?
Did we lead the fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Kind of figure that one out.
The Fallen depend on their servitors to provide a substance called ether. But this one's been picked clean of ether and abandoned.
The hell is... Come on, I shot you last time. go in.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation.
I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on.
Great. Great.
Hell, but us.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
All right, then.
Let's go figure out what's wrong. Where are we going? Nope. Oh, there's something up here. What is it? Thank you. beeping at. I cannot figure this out. I'm up here, he's screaming at something. About here. And I have no idea what it is. Or is it in here? Come on, dude, what are we looking at? One of you guys are going to have to figure this out and get back to me. I've got no idea. When we get close to the thing he's screaming about, he tends to pulsate. But no, still can't find it. What the hell is that? Oh, that is an exploding. Was it this?
Looks like the Fallen tried to chain it closed. A for effort, guys, but I'm not sure this is how we're going to beat the Hive.
Okay, what are we looking at? See how he's pulsating? Has he seen something? There we go, you see that?
It seems like these floating stones mark places where the Hive have weakened the line between our world and theirs. Bet all the weird magic they have out here comes from sources like this.
Oh, stairs, fair enough. Come on. Just looking. There we go, finally. Oh, I think I saw someone. Here we go. Is there anything down here I need to kill? That was close.
Did you hear that?
Well, that is a wizard, if I'm... Bloody hell.